Hi, let's learn multiplication table of 19 in a super easy way. Sometimes, you know, young children, when they learn multiplication tables, they have certain phobia about a few numbers like 19, 17, 18, and 16, 14. So these are the tables kids find it difficult. But if you learn the trick, no table is difficult for you. You can memorize them without actually memorizing them. You can learn them without memorizing, what I meant to say. So let's see what are the tricks over here. So multiplication table of 19. Now just observe number 19. 19 is made up of two digits, 1 and 9. So this one, let's see how to use this one. So we are going to list down in the very first column all the numbers from 0 to 10. Actually, it is 1 to 10, but I always keep this 0 because when we teach young children, this concept of any number multiplied by 0 gives us 0. It's a very important concept. That's why wherever I teach the tables, I always write this 0. Otherwise, it is 1 to 10. Okay. So we have utilized this. Now, the next number is 9. So we are simply in the second column, I have written for you all the tables of 9 from 0 to 10. So just look at this. 9 zeros are 0. 9 ones are 9. This 9 can be expressed as 0, 9. Then onwards, it's all double digit only. So 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72. 9 nines are 81 and 9 tens are 90. Now, what in the next column, what are we going to do is, we are going to consider all the digits that are placed in, see, in any digit. This is a two-digit number, right? Whether you take 18 or you take 00. So, this is a units place, this is a tens place. All right, whatever is listed in this units place, or simply call it a last column. So list all those numbers over here. I've shown it in red so that it's easy for you, for the kids to comprehend over here. So I'm just simply writing 0, 9, this 9. Okay. So 8, 7, 6, 5. See, 8, 7, 6, 5. Then 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. See, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. This is clear, right? Now, concentrate on these arrows. This 0 will be added to the number in the previous column to this or in tens place of 9 table. Now, 0 plus 0 gives us 0. 0 plus 1 gives us 1. 2 plus 1 gives us 3. So, 3 plus 2 gives us 5. Just watch the arrows. 4 plus 3 gives us 7, 5 plus 4 gives us 9, 6 plus 5 gives us 11, 6 plus 7 gives us 13, 8 plus 7 gives us 15, 9 plus 8 gives us 17, and 10 plus 9 gives us 19. Just look at this column. This is nothing but your table of 19. Now let us see actual calculation how it is. 19 zeros are 0 because any number multiplied by 0 is 0 again. Then 19 ones are 19, 19 twos are 38, 19 threes are 57, 19 fours are 76, 19 fives are 95, 19 sixes are 114, 19 sevens are 133, 19 eights are 152, 19 nines are 171 and 19 tens are 190. Look at it, how simple. See, whenever you want to know the multiple of 19, you don't have to sit and make this table what I have taught you. All you have to do is suppose suddenly, you know, like you want to know what is 19 fives are. So 19 fives are, 9 fives are 45, you know. So just keep 45 in mind. And then which multiple is this fifth multiple? So fifth multiple, 5 plus 4 gives us 9. So it will lead to 95. That's how you have to learn. You don't have to all the time sit and write the tables like this. This is only for you to understand. Any multiple you can very quickly calculate. Say for example, if I want to know 19 eights are how much? 19 eights are, what is the number? So what I will do is 9 8s are, I know it very simply because 1 to 10 everybody knows the tables. So 9 8s are 72, so 2 I will write down and keep 7 in mind. Now I am looking for 8th multiple, so 8 plus 7 will give me 7 plus 7 is 14 plus 1 is 15, so 15, so 152. So that's how you need to practice this, and I'm sure you will find this useful for your children. And if you like my video, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.